CrasherPlays Corey here, aka Crasher, back with a new video. And ladies and gentlemen, in today's video, we have ourselves a bit of a discussion slash speculation type of video involving Pokemon journeys. Now, I want to preface this right off the bat. Please take what is going to be talked about and said in this video with a pinch of salt. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about this. So without further ado, let's dive into this. So first things first, I gotta give a shout out to my man, the PokéRaf, for bringing this to light. And what we have here is some merchandise with some very interesting Pokemon. So if we take a look here, we have ourselves a variety of merchandise, starting off with the Sinnoh starters being Turtwig, Chimchar, and Piplup. And then moving on, we have ourselves INTELEON, Rillaboom, Pinchurchin, as well as Boltound. We then move on to CALYREX, Glastrier, and Spectrier, and last but not least, we have ourselves Cynthia, Garchomp, Darkrai, and Cresselia. So let's go from top to bottom here. When it comes to the Sinnoh starters, I'm more than willing to bet that these are here strictly for promotions of the Gen 4 remakes, Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Now, when it comes to the second row here, I'm willing to bet that these here have to do with possible future events in Pokemon journeys, such as, for example, the INTELEON could be representative of the fact that Go's Drizzile could be set to evolve very soon. And when it comes to Rillaboom, this right here could also be representative of Go's Grookey that is due for an evolution very, very soon. Now, as for Pinchurchin as well as Boltound, these Pokemon could actually be representative of Hop and the possibility of his character making a debut in Pokemon Journeys, because at least as far as the Sword and Shield games go, at one point or another, Hop did use those Pokemon, being Pinchurchin as well as Boltound. And moving on to the third row here, being CALYREX, Glastrier, and Spectrier, these right here could very well be hinting at a possible Crown Tundra arc in Pokemon Journeys, and it could very much revolve around the story of CALYREX, much like how we had ourselves a CALYREX story in the Crown Tundra DLC for Pokemon Sword and Shield. And last but not least, the bottom row here, it's all having to do with Sinnoh. Now, these could either strictly be promoting the Sinnoh remakes, being Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl, or these right here could very well be hinting at maybe a future Sinnoh-based arc for Pokemon Journeys. Maybe we have ourselves a future episode or a mini arc involving the return of Cynthia and her ace Garchomp. And as far as Darkrai and Cresselia goes, being the Lunar duo, we could very well be seeing an episode or mini arc revolved around those two Pokemon. Now, I also want to point out to what Raph tweeted about this merchandise here. He says the following, and so it begins. Cynthia, CALYREX, Glastrier, Spectrier, and maybe even goddamn Tobias and Darkrai are coming. Yamper evolving into Boltound? And that there's another possibility when it comes to the meaning of this merchandise here. The appearance of Darkrai in the merchandise could be representative of a possible Tobias return in Pokemon Journeys. And if that is the case, not only am I going to lose my shit, but I would love, love, love to see Ash get a much deserved and long-awaited rematch versus Tobias in the Pokemon World Championships. And as far as Yamper evolving into Boltound, well, there's only one cute little Yamper we know of in Pokemon Journeys, and that is Chloe's Yamper. So could we actually be set to see Chloe's Yamper evolving into Boltound in the future of Pokemon Journeys? If that's the case, I wonder what will take place in order for that evolution to end up happening in that given instance. But these right here are just some speculations and theories I thought I would show off to you guys in regards to this merchandise here. But what are your guys' thoughts and opinions about what we discussed here in today's video? Whatever they happen to be, ladies and gentlemen, I'd love to hear you guys out in the comments down below. And No, ladies and gentlemen, with all that being said, that's going to be a wrap up here for this video. So I want to say thank you guys very much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, you know what to do. Leave a like, subscribe, and most importantly, guys, smash it up in the comments down below, because I love, love, love hearing from you guys. Always have, always will, and we're going to change, baby. You can believe that. Woo! So thank you guys again for watching. Have yourself a fantastic day or night, depending on your time zone. And as always, your boy will see you guys in the next one.